This is the first stage analysis weekend update video. I just wanted to tell you how to use the following video, as I haven't done any audio on the charts. I've just been cycling through the charts around every 5 seconds or so, and so the best thing would be to pause on any charts that you find interesting. But basically, this is my filtered list of all of the stocks from my weekend scans, so enjoy.